fucking thing off me.
You're very mature for your
age. Look, I'm gonna crash the car!
Well, now I've undistinguished.
It's currently 3 a.m. Let's see if I actually remember to vlog this time and not just get little clips and then stitch it all together.
Corbin,
welcome to the holiday. You actually got an invite.
Boom. Roasted.
Toby's mum.
Corbin said he's going to get pegged by his own mum.
That's not what I said.
The last time we were on this, our holiday got cancelled.
Yes, it was.
Touch wood. Wood?
Huh?
So my bag got pulled to the side because of my harmonica. They thought it was a knife.
I would like to be a terrorist.
They stole my spray.
And they took James's spray. Yum, yum. In my tum. I'm still in the morning. This twat.
Het gangpad zodat anderen kunnen passeren. Voor kleine tassen is er ruimte onder de stoel voor u. Als u grotere tassen hebt, plaats deze dan.
A mustache, a mustache.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Last time we were here, it was raining and it was wet and it was cold, and now it's hot and it's lovely.
Sunny. Sunny. Oh, it's beautiful. Can you not fucking walk into me, please? It's worse than Corbin. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm not talking about your ugly, man. This is your first time in Amsterdam. Review. You've only seen this. It's review. Review.
Yeah, it's like England.
We're walking. I bought myself a big bottle of water. It's gorgeous in the streets.
Start recording just as the bell stopped its tune.
Alright. But there's rubbish everywhere. Look at the tiny car. Look at the tiny car. It's so tiny.
What are you going on?
What do you think of the tiny car?
No.
Cheese grommet. Cheese. Oh my god, look how high it is. I didn't realise.
Holy fuck. Two lips.
Where was that plane?
I've stayed myself. He didn't even tell me.
I did.
Back.
Tori, we've got some biscuits. Biscuits. Look at the biscuits.
I'm not happy.
No, biscuits.
Oh, God.
Imagine taking a photo with an Android.
The fuck?
Why is he so nonchalant?
It's the Russians. They've come back. Wow.
Whoa, my God, it's Ryan. No, wait.
Whoa.
Is that surprising?
Whoa.
Well, what are we still on me for? Fuck off.
Wow. Is it Toby sleeping? Who I'm sleeping? This is really close to my head.
Hey.
Where's the buffer? Oh, there it is. Wow. Oh, we got a beautiful view of the city. Kind of.
Hoi, hoi, hoi.
Come to the Heineken beer tour, although we're running late and it's freaking boiling.
Yeah, for the second time.
Thank you.
Well, that's a lot of beers.
No sense of urgency in
this
crisis,
honestly. Delayed by time, we can do better.
I don't appreciate it, and I'm
sure
students have disappointed our teacher.
You are scum. Who birthed you, I do not know.
Wow. Who's drinking juice at the Heineken Museum?
Well,
we decided to skip the spoken tour so we can take ourselves on a boozy adventure. Well, I'm sniffling. It's not good. Oh, look at the sights, Toby. Look at the sights. Wow. Ah, it's beautiful.
What a contour! Completely.
Just kidding, it's a recording. Bow tie! Right, you ruined it. Go home. Yummy. My ears are freezing, my fucking...
It smells of absolute weed.
We're done at the ice bar.
We're walking and it's still bright and I think we're actually quite drunk. Beautiful view, look at the little boats going
by. It's just like stay up the whole night.
We're gonna go to the red light district and get these boys lucky.
Cheers, right.
Hi guys,
ooh.
I love beer.
He loves beer.
He loves beer. Did I say he loves beer? Look at the beer he loves. Look at the beer.
I love beer.
That's on a white light.
It is currently 8:10. Me and Corbin are wearing our brand new Heineken bow ties.
I've taken mine off.
What? Where is it? Well, I've got my brand new Heineken bow tie.
And we poured our own draft beers, so they gave us a badge.
I've got the badge.
So wow. We're wearing the badges loud and proud. We're playing some checkers at the moment in an Irish bar, which we found, which will be tagged in the blog.
Make sure you check the blog because that's where everything's going to be. We've met some lovely Dutch people who have been teaching us the language, like groot,
and been very patient with us.
5 groot biermaretjes, which is 5 large biermaretjes, please.
Yes.
Loving it. Welcome to the vlog. This is probably the first real vlog I've actually done.
Yeah. He's been working pretty hard on this one.
I'm overwhelmed.
Do you even know what my last pub was? I feel really bad.
Beer barrels and something.
Yeah, with my, turn right. We just finished at the Irish pub. Bye, Corbin. Corbin's going. Bye, Corbin. We finished at the Irish pub. We just made some random friends.
We're just gonna add, we finished Blue's pint because Blue is a pussy and doesn't drink fucking beer.
James, that was all shit. Come on, one more time.
Yeah, before the camera.
So, I just want to point out, I think I'm on about 10 pints in a bit.
No, hold on, I've got the tally.
He's got a tally.
So me and James are on 130, you're on 180.
I'm on 180 points.
13
so
drinks.
I'm on 18 points, they're on 13.
Yeah.
I don't know how...
Awkward.
That's every drink.
Actually, it's not 18 points. It's not because they have a half points, but I'm on 180.
Every drink,
so every single drink is 10 points. So I'm doing really good.
I don't want to be...
Aww.
We're on another pint. This is Amstel this time.
I got water.
I think James might be dropping out.
Uh-oh.
I think James is about to drop. Go and watch him, you gotta go watch him.
Look after my drink.
Over 10,000 is beautiful.
we're smoking together.
They're doing drugs.
Not good.
I got runny nose, I got a cold. But they don't apparently do cold and flu tablets.
But not separately. Wait, not together.
Not together. But apparently they do weed. Yes. There's the book dog. Yeah, this is incriminating evidence right here.
Yeah, we're naughty boys.
And a legal country. We've lost Corbin and Blue.
For political reasons, we cannot explain why.
For political reasons.
Aww. It's not even recording.
So anyway, they were roommates. And they were roommates.
We've been walking for so long that I have now secured some new sunglasses.
For 50 minutes!
Drippy. Toby's looking drippy as well.
Drippy.
Me when I see Ryan naked.
What?
Got myself sushi. Backup plan.
Sausage roll.
Where's your mushrooms for that? My mushrooms are somewhere else.
Oh,
I'm getting right there.
I bring your chopsticks, please.
Okay. Nice!
I feel like this is just incriminating footage if you record me doing this.
Lovely sunshine, people going by their normal daily lives. And then we pan up to this view.
What are you fucking playing? And the vlog is done.
Wait a minute, Carl.